I play the eldest sister, Gail. She's a bit of a bossy boots, a bit of a hard head, a bit of a stubborn, you know, stubborn in her ways. And I think she feels like, well, she is. She's the mama bear. She wants to protect her sisters, and she loves them fiercely. And I think, you know, her journey really is to allow them to grow up and to be the women that they need to be. So it's a beautiful character to play.
Yeah, I play Kay, who is the cousin of the three sisters, our first cousin, who was taken and forcibly removed from her parents and her home when she was 10. So when we meet Kay, she's kind of at this crossroads. You know, it's hard to say what she's typically like, because she's in a moment of really discovering her connection with her family again and how that defines her. Yeah.
It's hard to, I guess, write an Indigenous story in Australia without actually talking about the history that we've come from. So set in 68, that time in the country was very difficult for Aboriginal people. So this is what the film sort of is, it comes from. That's the place that it comes from. But the wonderful thing is that these four women do not accept that, and they fight the restrictions that society places around them.
Yeah.
What do you think that a non-Australian audience will take away from it? Is it specific sort of towards that experience?
I like to think, for me, what I think is really beautiful about this film and what it's managed to do by the sounds of, you know, the kind of where it's at in Australia at the moment, is it's a really wonderful way to say to non-Indigenous Australians, non-Indigenous people, you can identify with us. You know, it doesn't matter about the colour of our skin. That's not something, you know, we have the same experiences as human beings. And it's just... Yeah. For me, that's what I like to think, that it's the effect it's having on audiences.
And it's got some fantastic locations as well, hasn't it? I mean, and I understand in Vietnam, you guys were all in one little caravan.
We went to Ho Chi Minh City, so a lot of those, it was great, because it's the first time that I think any of us had been to Vietnam. So we were pretty much paralleling the story of these characters on film by just being in this new world and having this great adventure and just loving it and living it. And, you know, so yeah, we had the chance to go to Vietnam. Yeah. We started on the Murray River on the... down in Albury Wodonga, so yeah, it was great locations.
And guys, in one sentence, why should people go and see the Sapphires?
Because I said so.
I don't know. It's just, you know what, we don't have enough happy endings, I think. We don't have enough celebration, and we don't, you know, the world's not always in a great place. And this just lets you kind of, it lets you take joy in life.
Listen to some great soul music, and actually just, I guess, learn, and not even learn, just listen to these beautiful stories of these women. I mean, it's got all those sort of elements, so enjoy.